It was a real emotional game. It was an up and down game. We started off pretty good. Lost the lead, got the lead, lost the lead, got the lead. It was just an up and down game. And I mean, it showed what two teams can do playing at a high level. I'd rather be lucky than good. So we still got our streak in Ivy League, and we just want to finish strong. I think we was in a good shape. We won the game. I mean, we've been practicing well. Coach has been preparing us since we started. He's been doing a good job with us. And like I said, I just think we need to finish strong and get ready for the playoffs.